Hello everyone, I am Linda, optometry student of Impact Paramedical and Health Institute. We are going to discuss about the differences between optician, optometrist and ophthalmologist. So, I will give some clarification which I know and I would like to share with you. I know, most of you have the doubt about these three medical practitioners and what they are actually providing in medical field. Starting with optician, who is he or she? Yes, an optician is a technician trained to design and verify eyeglasses, lens, frames and other services to correct eyesight. They use prescriptions supplied by optometrists and ophthalmologists, but they do not test vision or write prescription for visual correction. Opticians are not permitted to diagnose or treat eye disease. And then talking about optometrists are healthcare professionals who provide primary vision care ranging from sight testing, correction to the diagnosis, treatment and management of vision changes. An optometrist is not a medical doctor of optometry. After completing 4 years or more years of degree in college, they are licensed to practice optometry primarily involved performing eye exams, vision tests, dispensing correcting lenses and prescribing medication for certain eye distance. Last, coming to ophthalmologist, he or she is a doctor of optometry who specializes eye and in vision care. Ophthalmologists handle more duties as compared to optometrist and optician. If you want to become an ophthalmologist, first you should complete college and at least 4 years of additional medical training. The main duty of an ophthalmologist is licensed to practice medicine and eye surgery. And the diagnosis and treat eye diseases and performs eye surgery, prescribe eyeglasses and correct vision problems.
Well, hope all of you understood what I explained. Thank you.